No way, no damn way.
Hey man, what's good? We gotta have a talk.
Okay, I'm listening to you, man.
We got shit to sort out. Last night was fun. Holy shit, man.
Drugs, I tell you.
Hell yeah.
Developers are talking about the long-term global CTOS potential, at least in the countries that can afford it. They say it with stars in their eyes. They mention world changers like Thomas Edison and Alexander Graham Bell. You almost want to believe them, but then you realize they could actually pull it off. Ray put it best.
Imagine every major city, American, European, Asian, whatever, is now the same city. Sharing instant surveillance, constantly feeding each other data about you. And mixing the special ingredients, prediction algorithms, feedback loops, subliminal messaging. Christ. I have them built this thing and I can stop it.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
To keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on! Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
I saw on the news the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Patrol units been dispatched after the suspect. There used to be an ice cream shop near here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. Now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone. It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you. And you try and get away from me. And stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. And your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
Deadline, who are you looking for? Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Ibrack. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What'd they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack.
Supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
And he'll never come back. Driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. We're both safe. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Now he'll answer to me.
Now, so they've taken away a lot of my access, prepping for my big meltdown.
he up to?
You think you're fucking leaving me?
The Merlot Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me, on my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city, and now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we're doing it again this year.
I have to pick a wheel. What's my wife? Make
me. No, you're not listening to me.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco. You've made both of us targets.
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job.
You say what I told you to say. Your men took out a rat. A fine mayor.
Battley. Gangra. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech? Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
You feeling okay, buddy?
Drugs, I tell you.
Okay, that's what.
Screw it, man. Out of sight, out of mind.
That's
right.
A surprise to me. I had to call the guy because I got wind of the batch I sent. It's bad. Dangerous.
Right.
He's telling me the truth.
Right.
It was all working on my end. The side effects, the mix was good. I'd wager he's dead.
Right. I can't imagine. But I can't. That's right. True.
Yeah.
out of there.
From the side.
This isn't good. This is not good. No way.
Get out.
Can't be far. Start looking. I got nothing here. Moving on.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. yeah, it's hard to keep track sometimes.